What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Reaction Box. Now, today we're going to be checking out Grip Walkthrough featuring Eminem, the official audio. Yo, been getting a lot of requests for this, man. Like, Eminem, you know what I'm saying? Anything Eminem on going to be hot, so we already know that. But I ain't going to hold y'all, man, because I'm kind of wondering a little bit about this one, because I ain't never heard of this guy. You know what I'm saying? Walk through, but let's get it. Let's go, man. Pull the mic close to me.
Look, I can walk you through the depths of hell with Vex, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail to blaze a separate trail, cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set the fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits, and brought up the pitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombie's a fix. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweaker.
Nah, he say it's only right I get a zombie's a fix. This bass in your face. I'm listening to what he's saying, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm trying to analyze his flow, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't never heard this guy. I ain't never heard him spit, so I'm trying to analyze his flow. Y'all know I don't really like do the, you know what I'm saying? I'm breaking the bars as it go.
I laced it with ether, it'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Grip is a dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a par four or higher, and your supplier tore God for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut him some slack, he strapped rap to his back. Back to the wall, and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but inside the empty. Cause you chose rap and a favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall, and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but inside the empty. Cause you chose rap and your favorite girl. Could've fooled.
Yeah, this shit right here is straight fire. Like, I already know, man. I mean, just what I heard thus far, this is a fire track right here, man. The production, everything on this is just straight lit. I can only imagine what M gonna say, because this dude right here, he ain't no joke.
We can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Yeah, sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come.
He say so mentally screwed. They say, Marshall, you're gonna end up in the penitentiary or dead. Like, oh. Hey man, anytime Eminem like straight rapping when he ain't really trying to, you know, the comedy or you know what Eminem do when he being real, it hit different. It just do, like, it just hit different, man. When Eminem serious, it hit different, period.
Back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah, my head, something's wrong with it, but that makes me mad. Damn. I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical phenom misfit, since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, yep, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that sing song bitch shit. And I don't use autotune, all I do is spit in this shit. Just bothers you, call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pin just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send the motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah.
He say my pen just pop your thought balloon. Then you hear the shit pop. How do you come? I ain't even gonna say it this time.
Shady records. Look at all these squad killers we brought, but it's juggernauts and godzillas. You don't rock, but it's your off and your rockers, bitch. Back to the wall. Is it always is? Why I'm not talking about wallets or knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended.
He said you want me to reach a bar that does not exist.
But grip, hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt, like I did mine, and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. So one day you'll be crashing back to Earth. And if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies. And that's about all your ashes are.
He say you don't get your flowers until you pushing up daisies, because that's all your ass is earned. Like, you ain't getting shit till you dead. Like, you know how people say, give me my flowers now while I'm living? Nah, bro, that's like, wow, man. Just the thought process, man. It's amazing, man. Amazing. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Yeah. That's like, yeah, that shit was fire. Straight fire, man. All jokes aside. Alright, man. That was Grip Walkthrough featuring the legendary, the GOAT, arguably, Eminem. Like I said before, man, ain't nobody alive touching Eminem, man. Nobody. Nobody. And with that being said, man, it's your boy D-Reaction. I'm in the reaction box, man. About to knock out one more video. Other than that, man, I'm going to holler at y'all in the next reaction. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And everybody, y'all know what to do, man, if you've been looking at the channel, man. I'm going to holler at y'all in the next reaction, though. Let's get it. Let's go. Peace.